hurt a bit.
Oh, he was getting hurt.
Did you give her a hug? Oh dear.
You didn't say no.
Right.
Gharj, whom the alchemists of a younger age sought to emulate, but all would fail. Look upon Gharj and die.
Hello, Behan.
Hey.
Are you good? Finally.
Nice change of
clothes. And he was saying nothing, you know.
Yeah.
Behind boss.
Have you seen, guys? I changed the race of damage.
We all know as we're all in an uproar.
Yeah, so I can wear helmet.
so I think it was very that one.
So I'm not wearing the helmet now. But I can wear them if I want.
I changed the race
so
I can wear helmet, but I'm not wearing helmet.
Yeah.
It's about having a choice.
Yeah, and now I can wear a helmet.
No one forces me not to wear a helmet.
Yeah.
My race does not define me.
Even in real life, I wanted something like that. Back in 2008, I bought a high-end computer that could run any game possible. And the first game I played on that computer that would play any game imaginable at that time on high detail was Doom 2. It was released in 1994.
Oh, see, I was thinking
about that. No.
Yeah, plus again.
And I actually finished Doom 2 then for the first time without cheat codes. It was awesome. Unfortunately, I finished it like in a day.
Why did he need cheat codes in the first place?
Because when I was playing this, I was like 5 or 6. First time, you know? So, yeah. It was the first PC game I ever played.
That's a bit of a
problem. Yeah, okay. So. I was already going to school almost, so it was fun to do the chainsaw on monsters. In Romania we don't have fun. We do, but not that many.
You only can play as people.
No, we need to do that, we don't have the time. There was a guy from Latin Taylor, the one who inspired Dracula. And that guy used to do that to thieves and Turks. He used to impale them through the ass into a spike. And the spike went through the ass and came out of his out of their mouth. And that's his story. Not
yep.
He also drank a lot of his
blood. That's the legend.
Nah.
That's the legend, but the legend of... But the legend of Dracula, the vampire, is based on him.
Mm-hmm. And there also was a messenger who came to him and didn't want to take off his head, so he nailed his hat to his actual head and sent him back. Fun guy.
No.
Yeah, fun guy.
Yeah, not sure if that was him, but that's
no.
Sure.
Yeah, that's him.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
And what? His father was called something, Vlad Dracul, and the name is inspired by his father. And Dracul means Vlad the, well, Vlad Dracul means Vlad the Devil. So his father was a nice guy as well. But apparently the legend goes that if he would have dropped a bag of coins on the street, it would stand there for months, but no one would touch it out of here. So no corruption. No stealing.
Sounds like a really friendly guy.
Yep.
What?
Kill them on that platform.
I've been through to his, well, the place that is called his castle, and the really interesting thing is that all the doors there are like 1.5 meters tall, because people in the Middle Ages were very small.
Oh, Taka!
Yeah, not for you.